taking a quick detour today to talk about this. Welcome to Get Together, and if you're new here, this channel is just me trying to figure out how to get my life together and sharing the tips and lessons I learned along the way. And as you may have gathered from the intro, today's a really random detour to talk about something that my friend Eric and myself made. And we're calling it the Spec DNT. Now that's a pretty terrible nondescript name, and don't worry, I'm gonna very briefly show you guys what it's all about. But I'm gonna dwell on it because that's not the purpose of this video. The purpose of this video right here is for me to gauge interest to see if there's any of you guys out there that have your own product ideas that you'd like to see come to life. And if it makes sense in the coming months for me to take you guys behind the scenes and show you guys step by step the process that my friend Eric and I take when we have an idea to manufacture a prototype, put it out into the world to gauge product market fit, and then try and build a real business out of it. But just very quickly, I'll show you guys a 90-second campaign video right now. We've known since we were kids, wash our hands often, don't touch dirty things. But because we can't see microscopically, it isn't always obvious that pretty much every surface, especially in public, is dirty. With increasing heightened awareness, we are now, more than ever, hyper-conscious of everything we touch. Doors, buttons, handles, screens, the moment we step outside of our homes, it's a never-ending string of exposure. That's why Eric and I created the Spec DNT, a terrible name, but something we're really happy with because of the level of care, generosity of thought, and deliberate detail poured into every curve, edge, and feature. So whether you're going about your workday, no matter what your job is, doing your groceries, handling baskets, fridge doors, self-checkout screens, or cashier pin pads, in a public restroom, washing your hands, dispensing paper towel, on your commute to and from work, keeping from falling over, or just moving something questionable out of the way, the Spec DNT has got you covered in virtually every public high-touch surface you encounter. Now, when we show this to our friends and family, we got one of two reactions. Shut up and take my money, or wow, congrats, you've managed to make the dumbest thing I've ever seen in my life. To that second response though, once we showed it in action and explained that we chose copper because it's naturally the most antimicrobial material, it was great seeing a few of their reactions as they crossed over. With our two previous campaigns, we came to you because we needed your help to bring them to production. And we've built a reliable track record of delivering on time and as promised. We're coming to you again for the exact same reason and with the exact same commitment. If you'd love to get your own Spec DNT, back this project and get yours at exclusive Kickstarter pricing. This is a super short campaign because we want to get it into your hands as soon as possible. This is Spec DNT, designed and manufactured with love in Toronto, Canada. Well, there you have it. Whether you think it's a great idea or a stupid idea, what I think is that some of you must have ideas of your own, whether it's a children's book or a kitchen appliance, whatever the case might be. And we live in a world now where crowdfunding is a real thing. You know, for big companies or really rich people, if they have an idea, they might have deep enough pockets to just throw everything at it just to see whether or not it's viable. But for regular people like you and me, it's a much taller order. Now, me and Eric, before this campaign, we've had two other successfully funded campaigns for completely other products. But neither of them would have been possible without crowdfunding platforms like Kickstarter or Indiegogo. Basically, how it works is you have an idea, you find a way to make a prototype, and then you create a campaign page and put that page out into the world. And it's sort of like taking pre-orders, but really it's one of the most effective ways to figure out if your idea is what the world actually wants. Because at the end of the day, if you tell people about your idea, they might say it's great, but you won't actually know if it's great until real humans put real money on the line. Now, me and Eric, we've done this a few times, so I think we're at least kind of qualified to share our experiences. And so I'm gonna put a poll right up here, and the whole point of the poll is just to see if there's even interest. Just to see if one of the future series on Get It Together makes sense to be taking an idea from end to end, from just the idea stage to the prototyping stage, to the pre-launch marketing, to launching a crowdfunding campaign, and if successful, taking it through to manufacturing and shipping. So again, polls right up there. If you'd like to see a detailed end-to-end behind the scenes for our next idea, then please do vote. Now, as of the date of uploading this video, there's still exactly 1 week left to back the Spec DNT. So if there's anyone you know that you think might be interested, the link for it is in the description below, and it'd be awesome if you could share it with them. Oh, and by the way, the reason why it's called the Spec DNT is because when I was originally drawing out the first few prototype designs, my primary aesthetic inspiration were glasses, also known as specs. And DNT, short for Do Not Touch. I'm looking forward to getting right back on track to this mini series of videos right now on how to actually set real goals and achieve them before diving into the next real series, where I plan on learning about and seeing if parts of minimalism make sense for me to implement in my life. See you guys in the next one.